That was Bridges Burning by The Mission off of their 1986 debut studio album, God's Own Medicine. That was an example of gothic rock, according to Wikipedia. That's the only genre that's affixed to that. Definitely sounded like some new wave and a little bit of post-punk in there. It was interesting. I wouldn't call it amazing, but it definitely had a lot of interesting elements in there. I'd check out some more of that. Depending on how melodramatic they get, I guess. But they could get to that so melodramatic it's fun range again, kind of where the Smiths they lie. Speaking of the Smiths, we're listening to that today because we have a song from the Smiths from 1986 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 45 of the Smiths tournament today, and that is match 4 in round 3. Yesterday, I said we were still in round 2, and that was just totally wrong. But if you're new here and you're wondering what the Smiths tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that the Smiths released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now, those songs are doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that the Smiths released, according to me, just the guy sitting here. We're going to be starting off today with Vicar and a Tutu, which has been battling since round one. It's one of the songs that actually had to battle to get to round two. Last round, it went up against William, It Was Really Nothing, and it went up against Golden Lights in round one. It was released in 1986 on The Queen Is Dead. Its competition today did get a bye through the first round, and that is Rubber Ring, released in 1985 as a B-side to The Boy with a Thorn in His Side. It wasn't on all versions of the single. It was on the 12-inch and the CD single, but not the 7-inch. And for some reason, on the 12-inch, it's combined with the other B-sides, Asleep, into a 1 8-minute song. I don't know what that's about. I'm pretty sure we already killed Asleep in the tournament. Last round, it went up against Suffer Little Children. So we've heard both of these on the channel before, one of them twice and the other just once. Let's go ahead and get into them today and see which one's the better of these two. Here is Vicar and a Tutu.
I was minding my business, lifting some lead off the roof of a hole in a church. It was worthwhile living a laughable life, setting my eyes on the distant skies. A vicar and a tutu is not strange, he just wants to live his life this way. A sketchy bit of a finger with a decorative ring wouldn't cover the head of a goose. As drunk like
Such a strange and sudden ending on that song. I really like Vicar in a Tutu. It's a fun like rockabilly rhythm and sound of the song. And yeah, it's pretty much just like about being so happy that you don't really care what people think about you. You're just gonna be a vicar in a tutu. Let's check out Rubber Ring.
You are sleeping.
That one's really cool. It actually kind of reminds me of this indie rock group called Murder by Death that I used to listen to. I love the cellos in it. The full like stringed arrangement was really cool. Took more of a front seat definitely than the guitar. There was almost no guitar in there, just kind of little accents here and there. And the bass kind of drove the whole thing, the bass and the drums. Really cool song. I'm going to go with Rubber Ring. I think it was a lot more exciting to listen to. Vicar in a Tutu is a fun and classic song from the Smiths, but I feel like Rubber Ring was just a better song overall. at least to me. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Smiths tournament action we've got going for the day, but please join me tomorrow when we get down with some more of the Smiths and the Magnetic Fields Part 2 tournament action. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.